Security forces were pelted with stones by youth during an encounter between terrorists and security forces in Ratnipora area in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir. In a video, youths were seen running behind the forces' vehicles and pelting stones on them. Earlier, two soldiers were martyred and three others were injured in an ongoing gunfight which broke out early morning today. An ETV Bharat report.